I think you need to be current on educational research and curriculum planning and new technologies that are coming into the schools. And beyond that, I think the qualities that a good teacher has are the kindness and compassion and caring towards the children and patience. You need lots of patience.